A police officer's job is to protect and serve, even if he has four legs.
Having a canine with us is such an advantage to us as police officers.
Meet Hilo, a member of YPD's canine unit. We'll show you what he does on the job. And when his shift is over.
It's pretty much like having another kid.
Matt Stone reports, tonight on 21 News 6 and 11 p.m.